I had just studied music for 4 years and I kind of hit this wall with it where I actually really didn't want to do it very much at all. And that was very strange because my identity was so tied up with this thing I did. And I suddenly was like, well, if I don't want to do this thing, then who am I and what do I like to do and what do I spend my time doing?